Kylie, thank you. And now to Greenville County, where one man was found dead inside of a home that was on fire. The Greenville County coroner says flames broke out at a home on Kimball Court this morning. That's off Poinsett Highway. We're told the man was pronounced dead at the scene. The coroner has not yet released his name or cause of death. No word yet on what started the fire.